Hey guys, Team RamTro1 here, and today we're going to be playing Freedom Planet. Now, I know it's been a while since I've played this game. I apologize, guys, but hopefully everything will run smoothly. I've got some things fixed on my TV and all. And here's the jerk who's been giving me a hard time. Hey, thanks for that. Oh. Okay, at least he's one arm down. There we go. Yeah. Alright, please. Yeah, I hate when he does that. Again, one arm down. Got me that time. And again. This is a quick enemy. Ah, what am I being hit by anyway? Help, please. I could kind of use it. Okay, this is where it gets really tricky. No, you may not hit me. You're a pain in the butt about this guy. So I had to start all the way from the beginning with the whole chase ride and stuff. So yeah, imagine how fun that was. Down. Oh, that car in the fire is here. Okay. Ah. Some help would be nice. Ah. Alright, time to retreat a bit. There we go. Okay. He's on his final leg here. This is kind of bad news for me, the good. Bad news, he's on his final leg, good news. He's going, bad news, he's gonna be crazy hard now, because he's very desperate. Come on, go down, you stupid arm! Okay. Nope. I would not like to lose to you again. Last time was 10 times as much pressure, because I didn't send my TV to the right stupid thing. Ah, yes. Goodbye, good night. And apologies if this is too loud.
Feel my power!
Yes, thank you. Oh, great. Oh no.
I'm over here.
There she is.
Made it out.
Your ear.
It's just a scratch. I'm fine.
Well, we better find Torque and get home so I can patch it up.
Well, this stinks. How are we gonna get more money?
We'll think of something. What I really want to know is why Spade is working for Mayor Zhao.
Buttloads of cash?
Well, Zhao might know something about the assassination, but that still doesn't explain what he needs the stone for. I have a bad feeling about all this.
Tell me about it.
What?
Someone's following us.
What do you mean?
Wait, someone with a shield pulled me out of the cave. It must have been her. Sorry about pouncing on ya. Hello? I'm sorry?
Don't be scared. I promise we'll keep you safe.
Are you a dragon?
Yeah.
Can I touch your hair?
Huh?
Oh, okay, never mind.
No, it's okay. I was just surprised is all. Go ahead. I won't hurt you.
It's like a rope!
Yeah.
Maybe we can...
Look at Carol, she's like, ugh.
Sure.
I'm Mila. What's your name?
Lila.
That's a pretty name.
Thanks. This is my friend Carol.
Hi.
So, thanks for saving me back there. But what are you doing all the way out here?
I was playing over here, and then those people came. They're not very nice.
I'll say.
You know what? You can come to our secret
What? Really?
Yeah. Nobody knows where it is except us.
That sounds like fun!
Alright then.
The Kingdom Stone has been taken!
Your Excellency!
By who?
Sure you don't want to hang out with us?
Alright, sorry about that. Guys, had some technical difficulties there, but at least the first part is saved.
Fair enough. Just shout if you need anything.
Alright, what are you gonna be up to?
Oh, we should have plenty of things to do, especially with a new girl around.
Yeah, plenty of things to do.
How about a movie?
Sure! Why not?
I could use some popcorn right now.
Not like a couple traitors like yourselves would care.
Ninja Hawk.
Lilac! Torque's I went down there and he's a...
Calm down, what is it?
Torque turned into an alien or something!
What?
Just come with me, come on!
I probably had a bad dream.
I'm serious. Get up. Come on. Get up.
All right. Let me get my shoes on.
Sheesh.
Torque? It's not what it looks like.
What are you? Give us answers, buddy.
Okay. I'll tell you. But you have to promise to keep it to yourselves.
We promise. Right, Carol?
Yeah, Carol.
Right. Pinky swear.
I'm from another world. Actually, I'm part of an alliance between many different worlds. We're called the Chasers.
So you're an alien, then?
Pretty much, yeah.
So why do a bunch of aliens care about our planet?
The man that wants your Kingdom Stone isn't from around here either. He calls himself Lord Brevin.
Lord?
Well, he didn't get that name selling cookies. He's dangerous with a capital D.
Oh boy.
Brevin is the most powerful enemy we've ever faced. Hundreds of worlds destroyed. Thousands of heroes killed or corrupted. Enormous amounts of weapon energy stolen. And that's just the tip of the iceberg.
This guy could give Dr. Robotnik a run for his money.
The Kingdom Stone has enough energy to...
And I'm talking about the one from the Sonic Saturday AM cartoon.
He gets it. He'll be unstoppable. I'll try and convince your leaders of his existence, but if I can't get them to help me, if Brevin gets his hands on the Kingdom Stone, then I'll have no choice. I'll have to destroy it.
Destroy it?
You can't be serious!
I'll only destroy it if I have no other choice. I swore to my captain on his dying breath that I would not let Brevin get that stone.
I'm sorry about your captain, but you can't destroy it. In fact, You won't even have to think about it, because I'm going to help you get it back. I don't care how dangerous it is. It's going to take a lot more than robots and aliens to slow a dragon down.
If she's going to go for it, then I am too. If we can beat up a giant praying mantis thing together, then who knows what else we can do. I want to come too.
I guess we could let you save Carol's life a few more times.
Hey.
Yay!
So the three of you are really going to help me stop him?
Say no more. Team Lilac's got your back.
We'll talk about the name later, okay?
I'd be lying if I said I was comfortable with this, but I honestly could use your help.
That's a spirit.
You all know this world better than I do.
So, it's official, right?
More or less. Welcome aboard, ladies.
Yeah!
Awesome!
Wonderful!
Good evening, sir. It may interest you to know that the location of the artifact has shifted.
Where?
It's moving toward a densely populated region to the east.
This could work to our advantage. Get me the king's son. Where do your duties lie, prince?
It is my duty to protect my father's kingdom.
You would sacrifice your very life for the good of this kingdom?
Yes.
And you would crush all those who threaten its safety.
We must protect it at all costs.
This guy ain't kidding.
Exactly. The one you call Zhao has taken something very precious. Something that could put your kingdom at risk. You're not going to let him keep it, are you?
Uh-oh.
Revenge is upon us, my fellow kin. We have confirmed who is responsible for the death of our king, Zhao of Shanmu. His plans to steal our kingdom stone must be stopped. Deploy our Sky Battalion.
Hey, up and at 'em. We've got adventuring to do.
Five more minutes.
I feel you, Carl.
I was wondering when you'd be awake.
You can blame Carol for that. She sleeps for like half a day.
Same with me.
Totally worth it.
Well, anyway, I got a call from that big panda guy I told you about. He's gonna help us.
When is he coming?
Actually, we have to go meet him. He'll be waiting for us north of here.
Perfect. I fixed my radar last night so we can use it to find the meeting point.
Great! Ready, girls?
Aye, aye, Captain. To adventure!
According to the radar, we seem to be at the right location.
I think it's a little off. This way!
She's got a good nose.
I'll say.
Allow me to properly introduce myself. I am General Gong of Shang Tu.
It's an honor, General.
The Royal Magister has a proposal. We'd like you to help us get the stone back. It's in the greedy little hands of Mayor Zhao in our neighbor city, Shangmu.
Why do you need our help? Don't you have soldiers and spies and stuff?
We want to try and resolve this thing peacefully if we can. So we're sending a neutral party to negotiate. Given the current state of affairs in Shuigang, they're out of the picture.
So you need us to fly to Shangmu and convince Zhao to give the stone back?
Precisely.
Let's give it a shot.
Right. I assume we'll be taking one of these planes.
Uh-huh. You do know how to fly it.
Of course I do.
Good. When you get there, head straight for the city hall.
Yes, sir.
Quack. Quack.
Hope you're not afraid of heights.
I'll be okay.
Just don't crash. Just saying. No pressure.
Just had to follow me here, didn't you?
How did you know we were coming?
You seemed pretty determined to get that stone back.
So you're the thief Lilac was talking about.
I've been called worse.
Where is it?
I've already finished the job. It's time for my brother to play his hand.
Your brother?
Prince Dale of Shuigang.
Really?
When he finds the man who murdered our father, there will be no mercy for the kingdom responsible.
We know who's responsible.
Nice try.
Will you just hold on a minute and let us explain?
Yeah, you're worse than Shadow.
What, so you can throw me off again with your lies? Thanks, but I've had enough.
So that escalated quickly.
Everyone! We'll cut him off with a huge shopping mall over there.
Got it.
Fortune's Knight. Yeah. Oh, good. Oh, jeez. That didn't end well. Oh, jeez. That. Yay! Endless power. Oh, here we go. Robot time. Yes, I think it is. Oh no. Oh jeez. With that. Well, okay. This is a boss, isn't it? Very easy boss, if I must say so myself. Who's chasing me now? Oh, this is a boss. Incoming trolley! Guys, ow. Whoa! Gotta go fast! Leave me alone. No. Okay, I could really use some health right now before I die. And there I go. Yeah, bye bye. Take this. Take this, Mr. Robot. And I get a 1-up. Good. So for the 1-up I lost, and later on in the game, I'm probably going to need a lot of them, because things get hard with a capital H. At least for the dragon side, so I'm sure we'll be the same with Carol. Ooh, good. Yay! Please be health. Oh, that's good. Down here. This way. Okay. Now I see why. Okay. Not cool. boss time. Oh, jeez. Is serious? I'm gonna punch you in the... Okay. Am I serious? I mean, I do not want to fall into those swamp. I am probably going to want to defeat this guy soon. Dang it. Okay, back to the defeat. Before he takes out all the bricks. Oh jeez. Oh, very on brick face. Okay, so, no, die already. Oh, phew. Yeah, no, it's not safe to go down here. Oh, phew. And her bike defies that. Alright, into the- ow. Get your lab. Yeah, whoa! I'll get my bulbs there. Ah, the poor dude head came off. Ah, there goes my bike. Take that, you stupid loud music machine. I saw you look great. That probably is funny. Blue coins. Good, yeah. Gotta play my musical belt. I think that's robot. That. Ah, good thing for help. Cause that's as hardcore like driving your motorcycle up. in the way. I'm gonna wanna hang on to this. Back it up, back it up. This pit. Hold on, more spikes. You want me money? You want me that hula? God dang. You hate the cheater. I don't want to run! Fast! Oh jeez. Good. Eat those. Thank you. Come here. You hit yourself, you... Oh. Shit, heck no. Oh. Now I see I have to attack this. Which one's not attacking me? Oh jeez. Go down. Surely, guys, I am a numbskull. But hurt what, bro? Help of health. I need some health. This is Team Round 2 and sign out. Comment, rate, and subscribe for us. See you guys.